Well, there's a new kind of affliction that makes musicians wanna buy more guitars. Guitar acquisition syndrome. It's better known as gas, and it's left me with some scars. I love the punch of an old Gibson. The ones from Kalamazoo are great for blues. With rounded shoulders and a sunburst top, man, those Gibsons look really hot. So tell Mr. Groon I'll be stopping by soon to see his new music store. I've got the gas and it ain't gonna pass till I can buy at least one more. And I played a 12 string made by Taylor, and I must admit that thing could ring. Small-bodied style and a nice quilt top and a little neck that I liked a lot. But we've got a small house and we're running out of space, so I tell my wife there's always room for one more case. Tell Mr. Groon I'll be stopping by soon to see his new music store. I've got the gas and it ain't gonna pass till I can buy at least one more. Well, I got a refund from the tax man, and I started looking yesterday. Headed by a Martin made in 1961. Man, that tax check's as good as gone. Tell Mr. Groon I'll be stopping by soon to see his new music store. 'Cause I got the gas and it ain't gonna pass till I can buy at least one more. Tell Mr. Groon I'll be stopping by soon to see his new music store. 'Cause I got the gas and it ain't gonna pass till I can buy at least one more.
Maybe three or four.
Till I can buy at least one more.